I'm Megan Henry. This is the 15th of the Duchess course on at Woburn. It's a par 5. The green's near the top of the hill, so I'm going to try and get my drive as close to the top of the hill as possible to leave myself maybe a shot into the par 5. I'm hitting my 3-wood for accuracy because it's a tight shot onto the green and there isn't much fairway to play with, so if you go slightly wrong, you're in trees. It's near the top of the hill. I've got around 161 yards in. My drive was around 235 yards with my 3-wood, which I'm extremely happy about. It's left me a shot into the green and I'm able to see the pin. I've got 170 yards into the pin. It's the wind's against, so I'm going to hit a 5-iron. It's also downhill. The pin's right at the front, so I'm just trying to get it onto the green and leave myself a putt for birdie. This is where my approach shot went. It's around 15 foot from the pin. Hoping to get it close enough to make a birdie on its own, or get it in to make an eagle. This is the 16th hole on the Duchess course at Woburn. It's 109 yards, wind against, slightly uphill. You don't want to be short on this hole, there's two bunkers in front and the pin's right at the front, so it's preferable to be long. I'm hitting a pitching wedge, which normally goes around 110. Members claim they aim at the lofty pine in the corner of the dog leg. Provided you miss it, you have the ideal line. I'm going to hit a 5-iron at that pine, slightly left of it, to cut the corner out and hopefully give me a shot in, good shot into the green. Left myself at 130 yards into the pin. It's uphill, the wind's slightly with. I'm going to be hitting an 8-iron, slightly right of the pin to leave me a nice putt in and avoid the bunker. When I hit my approach shot, slightly left of where I wanted it to be. It's ended up about 3 foot away from the pin. Took a nice bounce right and just rolled towards the pin. This is the 18th hole on the Duchess course at Woburn. I'm going to hit a driver pretty straight. Hopefully hit a bit of a fade on it so it cuts the corner slightly. The wind's, it's not much wind at the moment. I have 145 yards into the flag, slightly downhill. There's no wind at all. I'll be hitting my 7-iron, aiming slightly right of the pin. There's a bunker on the left. Thank you very much for watching me. It's the first time I've ever played the Duchess course at Woburn. It was a challenge, but I thoroughly enjoyed it and I played well.